So funny, like I was in love with somebody else when I met him.
My name is Julius.
My name is Wagons.
And we are Black Love. So when I moved there in 2015 from Jamaica, I was out of a relationship 2 years prior. And then I remember I was at church. This one particular Sunday, I will never forget, as if it was yesterday. I remember seeing Jerome walking up for a split second. It was only just for a split second I looked at him and I said, oh my God, that guy looks so nice. And he was like, I think he's one, because he's always putting himself together in terms of like dressing up for church. That particular Sunday, he was dressed down.
He was dressed up, like, you know, he was his little suit on, his little tie on and everything. I'm like, wow, that is a sexy man. But of course, I'm in church. Like, why am I thinking about stuff like that in church? So I just let that completely go. I'll be on the bus and he's walking to the gym. And I'm like, oh my gosh, there he goes again. Like, so, and then like 3 weeks later, we exchanged numbers. He asked me for my phone number and I gave it to him. And then I invited him to Bible study, and then we went on a date that night, and that's where it all started.
Sometimes, you know, when you say you find someone that you love, it's like, it's sometimes a little trivial things that makes you want to give up. Simpler things, and everybody's ready to throw in the towel and give up. And I realized that if you truly love someone, there's got to be a situation where you feel like you can't stand the person, but it's those moments that allows you to grow and you realize that love is so powerful.
I remember washing dishes, you know, right here, and asking God, I'm ready for a partner, but my spirit told me that I have to show the universe that I wanted. So I started switching my whole lifestyle and how I do things so I could show the universe that I'm ready for a partner. And when I met him, so funny, like I was in love with somebody else when I met him. And when they met each other for the first time, like, it's so funny, like, when the universe works, it works. They both was at church. And at that moment, that person kind of like knew that, you know, that it was time for the separation to happen between us. And, you know, I just feel like God sent somebody in my life where that my ex just knew that his time was over and that God was placing me in somebody else's heart.
It's so interesting because I've never met anyone like this before. I'm a relationship oriented person. I always believe in relationship, and I truly believe in Black love. It's one of my passion. Since I moved here, I've developed a passion for, you know, just gay Black love, because I do want to promote relationship within the gay community.
One of the funniest moments is watching him dance. I thought, like, my friends would tell you I have no rhythm, and his friends would say he has no rhythm, so we made for each other. But watching him dance, I'm like a king. Like, I'm like the king of pop.